Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful. Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but...
Hey.
What do you need?
Hancock.
What's up?
It's about time we split.
Works for me. I'll head on home.
Something other than a paradigm. I can do? You just say the word.
Seems to be growing well.
Every now and then I get a hint why people thought this place was beautiful once.
Farming's as honest work gets.
A microlurk shows up. Nothing stays hidden forever. Not if I have my say. A lovely aroma. I don't know what Mirelurk ate a pile of old socks before it died, but how nice of it to share.
Piper.
Heading my way?
You know what? Never mind.
You know where to find me.
So, you ready to get me? So you got a ride of choice? I'm usually a mentat myself. Never built one for myself. So. Show on the road.
There's hey, no pal.
Do you need something, monsieur?
Plus, the Commonwealth provides.
How are you doing?
I find myself wanting to set out again and see the world. I am tempted to do this on my own, but there is so much danger. I hope we can renew our partnership. For science, of course.
I'd like to travel together some more.
Then let us get underway. You should get an umbrella. You don't
Heads
need
up.
To catch a cold, do you? Are you giving me a present?
You are so dead!
Back up over here!
Dangerous? Come on, it's quite vigorous exercise.
Got it.
Good with a bobby pin. Returning fire.
Go!
I believe the term is Yahoo. so violent.
Heads up.
Do you need something from me?
Look alive.
Here's what I have on me.
I'd much rather discuss science. Caution! I am equipped with defensive capabilities.
Time to reel them in.
Be careful. Violent engagements can result in a variety of injuries.
Ain't my first time.
Survive the hostilities. Logs for relevant data.
Thank you.
Look alive.
What do you... You want. You need something, yes?
Hey.
Do you need something from me? Trade is good.
Shook up over nothing. What the hell was that?
You are so dead!
Who?
Dead already!
I believe it.
No.
vital signs are still within acceptable parameters.